So now we're given some information. We know that we have the second term of our sequence is